καλής.
Πάψε.
Αλκυνών το κοινή.
Τι
λαμβάνει
η χώρα. Πούλο με θνίσκη. Φεύ.
Πού δίναμε πιστεύει τούτο.
Έσχατος τον επιζώδονι.
Thank you.
Callisto the Bear.
Thank you.
spotted here.
Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you again.
The pelt from Callisto the Bear.
I wish I'd had the chance to see this creature in the wild. It must have been stunning.
I was too busy trying to survive to wonder at the majesty of nature.
A pity. I'll return when I have more pelts. Better stay hidden.
Who will om Efniskin?
Off we go now. Off we go now.
What can I get for you?
Thanks for looking.
Go on, here! Ella.
Thank you. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Ella. 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 Come on.
What's with the size of the boars in this country?
Try to stay out of sight.
Ha!
Watch will be vigilant here.
Sandra, you're back. Gotta run, sorry.
Wait, where?
I'll be right back. See you at las pasillas.
Sometimes I think you are too much like me.
Friends, I know you're angry. And you have the right to be. Why do do they hide in their houses and not quell the chaos that comes to Athens? Understand! Pericles is a sick man. Don't blame him for that. Blame him for bringing this curse that grips our once great city. We are Athenians. We settle our disputes democratically. But there comes a time when words are not enough, and the people must take action. Athens' name was once held high in the world. Now, what has it become? Let's return Athens to greatness. We will be feared again. Raise your voices. I promise you, you won't be ignored any longer.
Ενοχλείσμε.
Χειρίστα.
Άπα, για πε μου.
Τι στο φόρα κάνει.
Aspasia.
Oh, Cassandra. You returned to Athens. What's left of Athens? The world we've built is crumbling at our feet.
It's bleak, but it hasn't killed you.
You're right. But everything Pericles has built is being destroyed. It's chaos outside these walls. People have forgotten how to be people.
I came to talk to you. I found out some things about my mother. Her name, her ship...
Cassandra, it's not the time. Pericles is dying. He won't see me. He won't let Hippocrates in his room. He only babbles about going to his precious Parthenon.
The reason I came back to Athens was to talk to you about Myrini.
Your mother will live to see tomorrow. My love won't live to see another sunset.
You've had many sunsets with him. I've spent all my nights alone.
Pericles needs treatment, and the gods know he won't let me in. He respects you. Could you go to him?
I could try.
If you do, I will make the time to talk about your mother. For now, he needs your help.
It's worth a shot.
Aspasia, my light. I told you.
It's Cassandra.
Yes. Come in.
It's embarrassing. Someone so strong, seeing me like this.
You look healthy as ever.
Tell Aspasia that. She won't worry so much about me.
I brought your drugs.
Ah, yes. It's usually Phoebe who does the delivering. At least I'm alive. Though I can't say the same for my city.
It's a shadow of what it was.
Well, it will belong to Cleon now. He will have to lift it out of its sorry state. I wish to see it with my own eyes. Come to the balcony. Much has changed. I can't even stand up straight to look death in the eye.
You'll recover sooner if you let Hippocrates see you.
It's my time. The plague chooses no favorites. I fear I've failed Athens. Its people... Aspasia?
No, you haven't.
You're kind, but I've lost. Aspasia needs protection, as does Athens. I thought I gave enough to Athena, but it seems it isn't so. I should be out there, on the streets.
You'd be overtaken. There are mobs, and Cleon's doing nothing to calm them.
Thank the gods, Cleon won't see me like this. But that's all I can thank the gods for. They've turned on me.
It's not the gods' fault. It's the world. It's turned upside down.
Athens' fate is decreed. All we can do now is wait.
You should go back inside. You need to rest.
Where I should be is in the Parthenon. My greatest legacy to Athens. We need the gods' blessing. But Aspasia...
Aspasia's right.
She often is. But not about this. Yes. I'll go inside. Thank you, Cassandra. Tell my Aspasia I was a good boy and took my drugs.
I will. Pericles let me in. He took his drugs without complaint.
Thank you.
Something wrong?
I expected Phoebe back by now.
I saw her in the crowds outside. Did you send her somewhere?
I had her go to Anastasios to see about a ferry. As soon as Pericles is strong enough, we're leaving Athens. We have to.
But now she's missing.
I'm sure she's all right.
Aspasia, there's a plague. You've seen the streets. She's just a child.
Give her the credit she deserves. She's more of a fighter than I was at her age.
I told Pericles the cult is in Athens. It's too dangerous.
The cult? I thought it was the sickness talking.
I'm going to look for her. Where is Anastasios' house?
It's across from the Odeon of Pericles.
Here.
Here comes the sun.
Δύνατον κοινήν τον φόβα.
This looks like the place. Here. This was savage. Done to send a message. Deimos must be carrying through on his threat. I'm glad Phoebe wasn't here. Hopefully she's safe.
Mother of all, I greet you.
Cassandra! Are you all right?
I need to speak to Aspasia.
We must find Pericles first. He's missing.
I don't fucking care! Tell me where Aspasia is!
Cassandra!
I'm sorry, Phoebe.
Aspasia went to find Pericles at the Parthenon. She should be there. I think we'd better go with her.
I agree, my friend. I agree.
Spasia knew the danger, and she still sent you.
I'm sorry, Phoebe. You didn't deserve this.
Yeah.
There you are, Cassandra. Quickly, Pericles may be inside. What's gotten into you?
Phoebe was killed by cult guards before I could get to her.
Oh no. Dear Phoebe.
She died alone in the street.
No, you found her. She wasn't alone. I know how much of a friend she was to you.
I won't let them get away with this.
You have to fight for her.
Aspasia, you're here.
Any sign of Pericles?
If he's here, he's inside praying. He refused to stay safe in the villa.
Things have gotten even worse in the Agora. It's madness.
Speak later and act now, Pericles.
Go!
I'm going to destroy everything you ever created. Athens is mine.
Pericles!
Stay out of my way.
All is lost now.
He was a great man. Perhaps greater than we even knew.
We need to get her out of Athens.
We'll take my ship. We have to leave. Don't let him die in vain.
Never. We have to move quickly.
Stay close, just in case.
Cleon has ordered that no one leave Athens. And he wants Aspasia brought to him.
I'm not going.
Leave!
Don't let them go!
Right!
Now, let's go.
We're going to stay, Cassandra.
What? Why?
My work is here. I can't leave the Athenians in the state they're in.
You don't need us to protect Aspasia. Leave Athens to us.
You saw what happened to Pericles. You want the same to happen to you?
If every dissenting voice disappears, the people won't turn against him. They need me here.
You're sure?
I have lived as an Athenian, and I will die as an Athenian.
Then do something for me, both of you.
Of course.
Retrieve Phoebe's body. Give her a proper burial.
Everything she deserves, and more.
Thank you.
Time to go, Cassandra.
And I expect to see you both again, alive.
The farther we get from Athens, the quieter it grows. As though it's peaceful. But I know better.
I'm sorry, Aspasia. About Pericles. And Athens.
You have no need to apologize. For anything.
I did everything I could to keep people safe.
No one thinks otherwise, Cassandra. The cult of Cosmos simply had a plan we didn't see soon enough, and they struck when the time was right.
I'll make each of them beg for mercy before I kill them.
That time will come. For now, let us look to the future. Do you have a heading?
I was hoping you would help me with that.
Yes, of course. This woman.
Phinikas. Her ship was called Siren Song.
Phinikas. Yes, I know the name. Last anyone heard, her ship was docked on the island of Naxos.
Then we go to Naxos to see Phinikas.
ready for you, Commander.
Aspidi versa ion ti sagradete in parola.